Answers to your toughest dog-related questions are here. Whether you're already a dog owner or you're thinking of getting one, you probably know that a lot goes into caring for dogs. This is not something you can just jump into with no information. Continue watching to learn much more on quality dog care. Never hit your dog. There are better ways to train a dog without having to resort to violence. The best way to train a dog is to reinforce positive behaviors with treats and attention. Negative behavior should be handled with a stern and disapproving voice as opposed to striking the animal. Refrain from making the training sessions with your dogs too long. Extended sessions can make a dog tire out and become bored easily when you are trying to teach them new things. Limit your training sessions to 20 to 30 minutes, as this will help to keep the full attention of your dog. When giving your dog a bath, make sure that you only put on shampoo that is intended for canines. Using lukewarm water, get the entire body wet and then begin applying the shampoo to their face, working your way down their body. Wait a few minutes and then take a washcloth and wipe off the suds from your pet's face. Wash off the rest of the shampoo as well. Always be prepared to pick up after your dog with a scoop and bag. Although most people think that this is simply a polite thing to do so that others don't step in it, your dog's excrement is actually hazardous. It contains a bacterium that can contaminate local supplies when it washes through to groundwater. Be careful if you're searching for a new dog on Craigslist or other classified ads. Many people exaggerate the truth in order to unload problems or challenging training issues, and you could end up with an impossible situation on your hands. Only talk to people who are verifiable through vet records and demonstrate positive handling experience. When preparing to groom your pet, start the session off on the right foot by helping your dog relax. Spend a few minutes simply petting him, starting with the head and then rubbing the back, paws, belly and even tail. Once you feel your dog is happy and content, begin grooming him. The more you know about dogs, the easier it is to care for them. Love and patience are key to a happy relationship with your dog. Try to learn as much as you can, and enjoy having a dog around. A professional dog trainer reveals 21 brain games that will skyrocket your dog's intelligence, obedience, and overall behavior. Visit wickedsmartdog.com. You can also discover the secret to making your dog's problem behaviors disappear. Visit wickedsmartdog.com. Or, do you want to learn how to teach your dog to play the piano? How amazing would that be? Please visit wickedsmartdog.com to learn this and more. Link in the description.